As crews battle numerous wildfires in the central and south Okanagan, they are getting some help from their counterparts in the north. The BX Swan Lake and Armstrong Fire Departments have sent 5 firefighters south, along with some specialized equipment. The structural protection units is a series of sprinklers that they can set up on and around structures in an effort to protect them from wildfires.
Now we got our SPU crew and trailer down in Peachland right now.
We will do what we can do to wet things down, which is more than enough to usually stop wildland or wild brand and embers. It's the ember storms. You're not going to do anything to stop a rank 6 fire come up there, but very rarely does that ever burn houses down. It's always the ember storms or the creeping ground fire. So that's what we end up doing. So we set that up for protection around the homes.
Currently, Armstrong and BX departments are the only one in the north that have sent crews south. For Castanet News, I'm Darren Hanchu in Vernon.